Hey, good evening to the excellence, my respected teacher and my dear friends. I would like to explain global warming at this occasion. I am in 8th standard of Surya School, Rewari. So let's get started. What is global warming? Global warming is in the increase of Earth's average surface temperature due to effect of greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide emission for burning fossil fuel or from deforestation, which trap heat that would otherwise escape from. This is a type of greenhouse effect. Some of greenhouse gases are carbon dioxide, water vapor, methane, nitrous oxide, and ozone. When these gases get collected to the lower environment, it makes a cover which easily allows all the hot radiation of sun to the earth, however restrict its escape back to the space. This process is called as a greenhouse effect. Such gases in the atmosphere trap hot radiation and keep earth warm by increasing temperature. The level of greenhouse gases also raise because of the human activities such as burning trees, burning fossil fuel, etc. Used by refrigerator, microwave, air conditioner and other electric machine. Such process relies high percentage and other greenhouse gases into the atmosphere, causing the earth temperature to rise. The natural disaster we are facing nowadays, such as earthquake, tsunami, cyclone, storm, thunder, etc., are the result of global warming. We should change our habit positively in order to reduce waste by choosing the use of renewable product into the disposable one. We should buy product having minimum packing to reduce amount of wastes. We should use recycled paper, newspaper, glasses, aluminium cans, etc. In this way, by changing our habits, we can reduce the global warming. Thank you and have a nice day. Stay home, stay safe.